Because Team Canada won yesterday, that's right. Okay? Team Canada won. I was trying to figure out, should I wear blue because of the Blue Jays or red because of Team Canada? The Blue Jays have a long way still to go. So I chose red because of Team Canada. Good? Who saw the game? Some people saw the game. Was it a good game? Good game. You were a little nervous. You saw it? Yeah. Yeah, it was a good game. Okay. So, you may have heard me talking about something in the sermon when you walked in. What was I talking about? Anybody hear what I was talking about? Back there? Either one. Fishing. Talking about fishing. How many of you ever gone fishing before? Few of you? Not all of you have gone fishing? How many of you have a fish at home? Anybody? Alright. Some of you have a fish, some of you have gone fishing. Now, when you go fishing, you can answer me the question. When you go fishing, what do you use to go fishing? Worms. Who likes worms? Anybody like worms? No, not too many people like worms. Do you like worms?
Yes.
Do you like worms? Yeah, some people like worms. Some of them find, some of us find them gross. Who finds a worm gross? Some people like them. Now, why do you think we use a worm when we go fishing? Or sometimes, anybody heard of a leech? Gross. I've used them before, they're pretty gross. And worms and other things too. Why do you think we use worms to go fishing? Yeah. Good. So the worm is a lure. A lure means that it attracts something, and the fish like worm. Do you think if the fish like souvlaki, we would use souvlaki? Sure we would. Sometimes they like bread, so some of them will eat bread and will use bread. Do you think they like cheese? I know that fish don't like baguettes. Who knows? Does anybody like baguettes? Fish don't like baguettes. So you're not going to use baguettes, are you? You're not going to use baguettes. You're going to use worms, right? Because fish like worms. Now, I said that God isn't really much of a fisherman. But, if you were God, what kind of lure would you use? Try and attract fish, or not fish, people to you. What kind of lure do you think you would use? Back there. Yep. Money? Money, okay. So people may need money. What else? Free diamonds. We have a jeweler in the area, good. Some of the families are jewelers. Yes. What else would you use if you were God? The cross. Okay, very good. He would use the cross. Being really kind. Do you think the devil, if he was a fisherman, would use being really kind as a lure? No. What do you think the devil might use as a lure? Temptation. What kind of temptation? Good idea. What's something that is tempting that the devil might use? Fame. Fame is one, okay? Fame is very difficult to do, eh? If you think being famous is really nice, it's actually very difficult. Very, very, very difficult on people, okay? What else? What else does the devil use? Revenge. Oh, we like this one. We like revenge, don't we, sometimes? Except, When don't we like revenge? Sorry? When it happens to us. Wow, that's so true, isn't it? I like revenge when I'm coming after you, but I don't like revenge when you're coming after me. We think God should punish you, but be merciful on me. That's not what we preach. What does the lure of God say? What kind of lure does he use? Being kind to one another. What other type of lure does God use when he fishes? Being nice, good. What else? Entertainment. Okay? Church isn't very entertaining. Okay? Not meant to be entertaining. It's not meant to be entertainment. But right there, you have man. Yes. What else do you use? What God do you have? Deep fried food? Not God. Okay, not with God. Back there. Love for others. Now, that was the one I was looking for. Love towards others. Here's the thing. God is not the only fisherman. In fact, who did God choose to help him? Peter. Who else? How many of them? How many people did he choose to help him? A lot. How many? You know how many? The disciples. Well, how many were there? 12. And what was their job? What did they do for a living? Back there? Okay, before that though, what were they? They were sinners, yes, we're all sinners, good. What else? What did they do for a living? Back there. What were they? Fishermen. So they actually were fishermen. And so he chose them to help him. And what did he tell them was going to be the best lure to use when fishing for people? Because that's what they did after. 12 people. How many people are in here, you think? Hundreds. Okay, a few hundred people are in here. 12 people. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The two rows here, these two rows of people changed the world by using one lure. What was that lure? Love. And it attracted people. It attracted people. When they used the lure of love, and when God taught us to use the lure of love, people went for it. Because, why do you think people went for the lure of love? Why? Say the last part again. Louder, sweetie. I'm going to give you my microphone. Okay, good. People wanted love and they didn't want to be sinners anymore. Now, he chose 12, the disciples. You don't realize, something that you don't realize yet, is that God has chosen you as well. In fact, he didn't choose you only, you chose him. When did we choose God? Good, at our baptism. We actually chose to be part of God's fisherman team. And so, when we choose to be part of Christ or Jesus' fisherman team, what is the one lure that we should use always? Say it again. Love. Simple as that. Do you think God uses the lure of guilt? Do you think God uses the lure of hatred? Do you think he uses the lure of revenge? What's the one lure he uses? Love. And 12 fishermen changed the world with that one lure. So use it, and make sure you use it a lot. God bless you. Now, we have two lines of music. Okay, just like usual. Para como mis hijos, dígame que nace yo esta pediatra de Jiriclub, me da el mismo.